Hey you guys, it's me Gemstone from tarotfreehealing.com. I hope you guys are doing really well. This is your weekly reading. This is for the 21st to the 27th. And yeah, so let's get straight into it before this video decides to cut off. So your first card is patience. Second card is heartache and loss. So what I'm kind of seeing here is it could be a case of maybe you was hoping for a relationship to grow. Maybe you connected with somebody either from the past, or maybe this was a reconciliation that happened, or you was hoping for a reconciliation with somebody else. But I'm kind of seeing that this reconciliation maybe didn't turn out the way that you hoped. It could be a situation where maybe that relationship just wasn't supposed to happen, or maybe this opportunity, whatever has come to you, just wasn't supposed to happen. It just wasn't the right time. Because when I look at this card, I'm really focused on this seed that is here and this plant that is growing. And then it's like when I think about the two messages together, it could be saying that maybe that's what you were hoping for. Maybe you were hoping for something long lasting, something fruitful, something that would thrive. But then it's kind of saying that you've been disappointed with the outcome. And maybe just like the card is saying, maybe you were patient on that person or waiting for that opportunity, and you felt like you nurtured it. You felt like you gave it what it needed. But then it's kind of saying, but it still didn't turn out exactly how you wanted it to. And I think maybe, you know, that can be the challenge in a relationship. Because of the fact that, you know, when you are in a relationship, it takes more than one person to make it work. And sometimes you might be the one making the effort, trying to do what is necessary. But then if you are not with somebody that is trying to do the same, it can end up in separation. So it's a difficult thing. You know, you definitely have to be on the same page for a relationship to really work. But I feel like with the card that is following being rest and rejuvenation, it's kind of saying that this is your time right now. It's not going to be easy for you to just walk away from this situation. That's kind of what I'm feeling. I think this sense of heartbreak and loss will stay around for a time. But then even though it's staying around, this is your opportunity to kind of focus more in on yourself and just to give yourself the time that you need. Because you might have been so focused on somebody else and trying to mend that situation that you don't even take the time out for yourself. And sometimes as well, things, opportunities are lost, or we lose certain people in our lives because it's almost like the universe's way of telling you that there's some work that you need to do on yourself, and you have to do it away from this other person, or you have to do it without having this you know, opportunity or whatever it is that, you know, you've been trying to do or trying to go for, trying to make it work. Maybe it's just that doesn't have it just shouldn't be in your life at this time, basically. And that can be a hard thing to accept, because sometimes we really feel like that's what we want and we really want it in our lives, but it's just not the right timing. And especially with this patience card, it's sort of saying that, you know, time also heals all wounds as well. So even if you're going through this now, you definitely won't be feeling like this forever. And this is just your time to kind of just recuperate and find yourself in the process. And sometimes to also look back on this whole situation and kind of see what the bigger meaning or the bigger purpose really is in terms of the way things played out and the way things are now, you know. But, yeah, let me sort of look. I think that also you need a break from like too much mental stimulation. I think especially because you're an air sign, you know, air signs, we can tend to like overthink things. You know, it's like we can almost like overwork our brain at times. And I think that you kind of need that time to just kind of be at peace and just kind of quiet your mind and practice like some sense of like mindfulness where you can just kind of let your thoughts go and let them drift. Because I think especially with this sort of issue of loss that is happening in these cards, it's kind of saying that you really need to just come back into the center of yourself, and you just kind of have to give yourself that time to just let go of things. And maybe if your life has been rushing and feeling like things are going a mile a minute, you have to kind of just relax and sort of try to calm down don't overwork yourself. Don't overthink. Don't try to overexert yourself. Just try to sort of take the time, be patient. You know, that's the energy of this card, which is would be temperance in the Rider Waite deck. And temperance is like that. It's about just taking your time and just sort of, you know, doing what is necessary, but there's no rush, you know. So yes, that's my message to you, Gemini. Yeah, peace and many blessings to you. I'll see you. Bye.